Here are four absolute must hacks at Hariloo Hot Pot. Number one, DIY sukiyaki broth. You can create a sukiyaki broth with your clear water broth by adding items from their sauce bar. A key note is to have enough sugar and oyster sauce so that your broth is sweet. This one is definitely one of my favorites. Number two, sesame noodles. Gather the following sauces at the bar and cook your favorite types of noodles. I chose potato noodles for mine and add in the mixture into the cooked noodles and boom, this one is super worth it. Number three, beef mushroom roll. Take your favorite type of beef, spread shrimp paste over it, and top it off with enoki mushrooms. Roll it up and cook it in your pot. This one is one of my most favorite out of all the hacks. Last but not least, tomato egg soup. Take one or two raw eggs, mix it, and use a ladle to separate it in the tomato soup. Mix it up and enjoy. Try these hacks out at your next visit to Hariloo and let me know which one is your favorite. Oh, and make sure to follow for part two for the other hacks.